I don't know how to use the current version of CurseForge, so I don't know how to switch between Classic and Retail at the moment.